Hello YouTube, LPlay is back once again for some more of our Mindplex adventure. And as always, we're going to jump into another mixed arcade. I say as always, did we do that last one? I don't remember. But we're going to jump into a mixed arcade and see what happens, so let's go. I've also figured out if I want to quit a game, I just use this thing. This thing here. Return to Herb, that's all you have to do. It's that simple, guys. It's that simple, and I could not figure it out. I'm a runner basher. Which game is this? Okay, who knows? Who knows? Oh, okay, this is the one with the baddies. The Alpha Chaser baddie thingy majiggers. Oh god, my sound is so high. I need to turn it down. Damn it. Okay, there we go. Right. Okay, we're still alive. We're still alive. Right, let's get up high. Let's get somewhere high. I'm still alive. There's somebody up here. He's also alive. Wow, this is a huge level. It's pretty cool, though. Should we take a look around? I feel like I don't want to be a coward in this one. I don't want to hidey-hide. Let's go take a look around and see what's going on. Oh! Oh! Can I jump in the water? Damn it! Okay. I'm now a baddie. I'm a baddie. Kill them all! Ah, oh, I missed. Oh, right. Okay. Okay. Going in the water's a bad idea. It gets you hurt. Let's go wreck some fools. Oh, god damn it. I'm like a perfect example of how not to play this game. Oh my god. This is... Oh my god. Oh, okay, let's jump. Oh my god. I think I might, like, have just achieved the most embarrassing series of events that's ever happened in this game. Or in the history of Minecraft. I am so bad. I'm just stuck. I can't get anywhere. I just can't escape. Oh, so close. That's so close. So close. Oh, right, come on. Damn, that noise is horrible. Ah, ladder. Here we go. Whew, thank God I escaped that horrible noise. Where? Well, whatever, Suki S-Senpai. S-Senpai? Almost sounds like S-M-P. What a rip. So that was so bad. That was the worst one yet. We've got to improve. Do I want to be... I can only ever be the scrub because I don't have any gems. Like I don't know. Who knows? I don't know how the whole gems thing works. I need to figure that out. Somebody tell me in the comments because I'm too lazy to research that kind of stuff. Let's be yellow. You are already on players. Oh, yeah, that's right. Player. Okay, we're yellow team.
Go, yellow team, go!
Is this snake? Is this the snake sheep one? No. Each kill grants you plus one heart. Power ups, upgrade armor, blah, blah, blah. Who do I kill? Oh. Who do I kill? We don't kill the villagers, right? That's not it, is it? Is it the villagers that I'm meant to be killing? Let it. Oh! There's real people! There's someone invisible! There's a real person! I killed somebody! I don't even know what happened. Here's a person. Where's that real person? Oh my god, where did he go? Oh, somebody's hitting me. What is going on? This is crazy. So, like, are we... I don't really get this one. Was I supposed to be killing the villagers or other players? Oh, okay. The players are disguised as villagers. So some of the villagers are actually people. Okay, I totally get it now. Next time, we'll understand what's going on. And we'll be able to do it. Okay, that's pretty cool. Oh, this is cool. It's like Assassin's Creed. They're just blending in. Blending in. I knew what I meant. Get out of here. Get out of here! How cool is this place, though? Really nice building. Buildings. What? I am glitched as hell. I am stuck. I'm getting out of here. Screw this game. See you guys. Screw you guys. I'm going home. Right. Okay, forget that. Let's stick to, like... I want to find... Does anybody know what the little piggy battle is called? Because that was so much fun. Turf Wars Runner Super Spleef? The hell is that? Sneaky Assassins Dragons was terrible. Turf Wars, Dragon Escape, Gladiators, Evolution. Ooh. Micro Battle. Oh, was that... What was the one where there was, like, four... The damn noises in this game are annoying as hell. Sheep Quest, Wither Assault. Where's the piggy game? Oh, there's more over here. I'm so dumb. Team Deathmatch. That sounds very straightforward. I understand how the Team Deathmatch works. It's just like any other Team Deathmatch I would have thought, right? We just go and kill them. I would like to be a ranger, please. No, I don't want to do that. I just want to... You equip ranger kit. I'm a ranger. Woo! 24 arrows, buddy boy. And I'm going to join the red team. Because red team are the best. I don't know what I'm doing. Sorry, forgive me. Diamond weapons deal 7 damage. Well, there ain't no such thing as diamond arrows, buddy boy. I better not. I was going to shoot him. How long till the damn game starts? Where's the clock? Where's the countdown? There's a countdown on one of these walls, right? Where is it? Oh, there we go. 16! 15! Oh, I'm going to pause it and we'll start in the game. 2, 1, blast off! Let's kill some fools! God, I hope I do well in this. Ugh, I'm stuck. Oh, we can't move until it starts, I guess. Oh yeah, we're going. We are going. I'm gonna wreck those. Oh my god, I fire 3 bows at once! Oh, they've got an archer that's just sitting right there. Okay, I'm far too far away. Cannot hit him. I'm gonna go straight through the middle like an absolute badass. I ain't scared. Somebody died. I shot him! I shot him again! Ah! I fell to my doom! Oh my Christ almighty, where the hell am I? Oh Lord, help! Red team won the game. That's me! That's me, mother effers! Ha ha! Oh yeah. Celebrate. I don't know what this bow is, but it fires 3 shots at a time. Which is awesome if you've got a terrible aim like me, because you've got 3 times the chance to hit somebody. Great! I'm gonna stick with an archer. I feel like just generally in video games, like, the cowardly approach suits me pretty well. As in life. And of course, we're gonna go for the red team again. Right, how long is till the start? I'll pause it and we'll... Wait, let me find the countdown timer before I pause it, otherwise I'll end up missing it. Waiting for players. Okay, I'm gonna pause it, and when we come back, we'll be in the game. 3, 2, 1, blast off! Oh, yeah, come on, let me at him! Oh, am I on the other side this time? I think so. I think we swapped sides. Man, this is fun. Team, like, the ones like this, oh my god, where did the enemy start then? What's going on? Where are the enemy? They could be anywhere. Where the hell are the enemy? Is that an enemy? That's an enemy. He's blue. They're blue. Why can I not damn shoot? I have got terrible, terrible aim. Ah! I fell down the hole. How could I not hit that fool? Come on! Okay, it charges up. I've literally only just noticed that your barrage charges up. You are getting wrecked! Oh, yeah, you better run, boy. Ah! Oh, he's on my team. Why is he going to scare me like that? Why are you going to give me a heart attack, boy? Where's the enemies? Oh, dear, we're in trouble here. Oh, my God, I'm out of arrows! How can he hit me from so far away? What the hell? I can't get anywhere near him. What the hell? What just happened? What was that all about? I don't know. Do you know? Blue won the game. Yeah, well, pff, whatever. Blue cares. Oh, that was terrible. Forgive me. Right, let's get out of this. Let's get out of this. Let's try a different game. Let's try something else. That's what you always do when you lose. You quit. Okay, at least we knew what was going on in that one. It was quite fun. Well, I mean, the barrage thing, like the fact that I figured that out so late. Actually, you know, I feel like now that I know I can do that, I'll be much better at that. What do we think? I kind of feel like I could do that one if I try again. I'm gonna one more team deathmatch, one more, and then we'll do something different. I promise. Man, the volume! What is with this? I'm gonna turn the volume to like one because it's so annoying in this in this thing. Why is this? Get the hell off of me! I hate him. He's trying to put me in here. I don't want to play this game. What jerk. What a jerk. There's a button that you can press to stop them picking you up, but I've forgotten what it is. I'm so like oblivious to what you're meant to be doing in life. Oh dear. Right, let's go. Oh no. Yeah, Ranger, of course. And we're gonna get quickly Team Red, run. Oh yeah, boy. And this time, now that we know how to do that barrage shot, we should be good. We should be good. So I'll pause it and we'll come back in the game as always. Alright, let's do it. Let's do it this time. We're gonna kill at least two people. That's the goal. If we can kill two people. Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button to move. We're off to a bad start. Oh my god. Oh, I'm such a scrub. Right, I've got this. I'm gonna concentrate. I'm gonna go into like stealth ninja mode. That's like a real thing that I can do. There's just a switch on the back of my head. Stealth ninja engaged. This is like the proper level for it as well, isn't it? Like this jungle. Where the hell are the enemies? Like what direction are they coming from? What the hell is this? Well, this is crazy. There's some pretty cool maps on this actually. That like, I like how they've done these steps. Very minimalist. Where the hell is everyone? Am I like, what's going on? Hello. Hello, guys! Seriously, where the hell is everybody? Somebody got killed. Like, how? Is this where the enemy spawned? Yeah, this is the blue team spawn, so they must have all gone that way or something. Oh my god, typical. I think I've just gone like, just walked the opposite direction to everyone else. Maybe there's like a standard route that people tend to take when they play. Damn it! Okay, so we didn't get two kills. We did absolutely terribly badly in that one. Yeah, so I'm not very good at this game mode, so let's try out another one. Alright, guys, so we're going for Turf Wars, and I'm hoping this is the one I think it is. Oh, no, it's not. Okay, fine. Each kill advances your turf forwards. Take over. Just kill people, basically. Oh, wait. Wait, is this the one that I love? No, it's not. It is. It is the one that I love. With build time, like, build time is my favourite thing. Build time is the best time. What the hell? How did I just fly up into the sky there? Build time is going to end in 6 seconds. Oh my god, they have built high as hell. Okay, so they've built really high up, which is probably gonna like screw me over. Well, how does he like fly around like that? He just jumped like 10 feet in the air. Oh, I got hit. Oh my god. Are they like in our base? Damn it. Come on, come on. Come on, hit somebody. Come on. And their build, like their team, has definitely got a better clue when it comes to building up the base, because they have like they're just owned. Oh my god. Like, what the hell have we built? I mean, look at this. We've just built like random bits of mess. Can I snipe that fool? No, I can't get him. I can't get him. Oh my god, is there one like... Oh, I didn't even see that guy! Damn it! Oh, I normally do pretty well at this one, but this this map is not flat, so, and I seem to not be doing very well at it. Come on, let's try... Oh, it's build time, it's build time. Okay, build time's about to end anyway, so who cares? What have I done? What have I done? I've just built like a hidey hole. Oh my Christ. I got him! Yeah! Suck it, boy! Oh, he got me back. Damn it. Damn it. Okay, it's fine. We got one kill, though. That's good. That's good. We're doing terribly, actually, as a team, but what can you do? I feel like this the team that we're against, they're, like, pretty damn good. Damn, that guy is just destroying me. End of V. He is... Oh, my God. We just got absolutely taken to pieces. That was terrible. That was almost embarrassing. No, wait. Am I blue? I'm confused. No, I'm definitely red. Yeah, we just got destroyed. Damn it. Damn it. Right, we'll have one more. I think that's my favorite game, so I think we'll have one more of that. And then we'll probably call it an episode. But let's try and actually kill some people in this one. Like, come on. I can do this. Oh my god, 44 seconds. What is with these wait times? Alright guys, we'll jump back in as soon as we start. 2, 1, blast off. Right, come on. Come on, LPlay. Step up your game. Get it together, boy. We can do this. I need everybody watching to send me your thoughts, your prayers. Send me your skills with a bow. So I can snipe like a boss. Man, I'm so bad. I'm so bad. I'm so bad. Like, PvP is clearly, I think we've realized, is not like my my natural talent. It's not my calling. Okay, good. At least it looks like we're against a bit of a scrubbier team, because they're not building like super high impressive structures like that other damn team did, because that was like crazy. They obviously knew what they were doing. 6 seconds. Forget this. I'm out of here. I ain't going to be the first to die. You suckers keep building all you want. That's it, guys. Teamwork makes the dream work. Oh! Oh, I am blue. Damn it. I was like, there's a blue guy right there. I was thinking back to the last game. Come on. Yes! Got him. Got him. Oh! Ah, that was close. I aimed just a bit too low. Otherwise, we would have both killed each other at the exact same time, which would have been hilarious. Oh. Oh, yeah. oh, he was waiting for me and I was trying to get him. I thought I had him. My shots were like pretty well, like, pretty on target then, but he was just dodging. Oh, come on. I feel like getting good with a bow is something I really want to do. Like, I want to be good with a bow, you know? I'm not, but I want to be. So it's definitely something we need to keep practicing. Man, I'm like so bad. I can only really hit someone if they don't move. Or I just fluke it. Well, sometimes my shots just don't shoot. And it's really... I don't really understand. I guess there's some sort of mechanic with the bow that I just don't know about. Oh, yeah, boy! He did not like that. Oh, it's build time. What a sucker. I kind of feel like building is not that useful. To me. Because I, like, tend to knock down the build so that I can shoot through them anyway. I guess it, like, is kind of useful, right? Obviously, you want stuff that you can run behind if you get in a panic. Or if they've got somebody that's particularly good that you're trying to, like, avoid. Yeah! That was all thanks to me. Man of the match. Come on. Okay, I probably wasn't good, but compared to, like, the rest of my team. But we definitely got a few kills that time, so that's good. That's good. Go on. All right. One more. One more of this game mode. I should just turn this series into Turf Wars. It's definitely my favorite one. We will like try a few of the others, but I just suck at them all so bad. This one I'm kind of okay at. Let's go for blue team again. And we'll jump back in as soon as the game starts. Blast off. All right. Let's do it. This is the one. I can feel it. I can feel it. I can feel it in my fingers. I can feel it in my bows. The jokes are just never going to improve, guys. Hey, what the hell? I'm sure I picked blue team. Okay, fine. Red's a better colour anyway. Red team is obviously my favourite team, as you all know. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's do this. Man, I feel like such pressure to build. Even though I don't really... Oh, no! I've trapped myself. What the hell? 13 seconds. I can keep going. I can keep going. I can keep going. I can keep going. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I'm out of blocks! Oh, they came back. Alright, fine, that'll do. That's as much as we're going to be able to build. Oh, what the hell happened there? What the hell was that? That was some hell of a glitch. Did you guys see that? The wall just disappeared. So are they cheating or something? Or was that just a natural glitch that happened? What was that? I mean, that was crazy. The hell? I killed him. Yes. You ain't got nothing on me, boy. What is this? Oh, it's a little hidey hole. I don't wanna be in a hidey hole. Where are they? Red team advance. Back. You better run. Oh, yeah. That's what happens when you don't run away with the rest of your team, buddy. Come here. Oh, yeah. Oh, come on. Could we get a hat-trick? No, we have got a hat-trick already. We killed three people. Oh, that's good, though. We got a hat-trick for the first time ever. Come on. I'm definitely getting better. Please, tell me I'm getting better, guys. Right? Right? Am I? I'm going to get that fool. It's going to be a long shot of the century. Oh, no. I'm going to get this fool hiding in here. God damn it. Aim more this way. Oh, he knows I'm not going to bother now because he knows I'm coming for him, so he's going to obviously be on the lookout. Oh, build time. Build time, build time. Oh, yeah. That's the song. Build time, build time. Oh, yeah. Sounds like a radio jingle. Build time brought to you by Mindplex Minigames. Come on, come on. Ah! I was not watching. I was not watching. Run! Oh, god damn it. I was not paying attention to the build time, and I got suckered for it. That'll teach me. That'll teach me. I deserved it. I know how this game works. I just was not paying attention. Come on. Come on, boy. Oh, he's got a shot and a half on him. Unless that was a complete fluke. Come on, why do we build like this crap? It just gets in the way. Like, it's too high. Too damn high!
Get him! Get him! He's gone behind there now. Jeanette and Houdini are really good at this. Okay, I'll avoid those ones. Oh, he's red team. That's why I'm bloody not hitting anyone. Oh, my damn shot did not fire. Come on, get him. Oh, that was close. Okay, build time. Build time. Oh, we are close. We are close to them. Nah, screw this. I'm out of here. I don't want to get caught again. Right, okay, we made it. I made it back in time. You've really got to watch out for that, because if you just get caught near their wall, you just get screwed. You just get absolutely destroyed. He's just there. Where are they? Well, come on, come on. God, I'm concentrating so much. I don't know if I'm like not talking. I'm just like, must kill somebody, anybody. Oh, they're coming for us over here. Let's get her, let's get her. Come on. I got someone, yes. Let's get her as well. No, she's coming for me. She's hunting me down. Oh. Yes, come on. Yes, 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 we're doing well. Someone over here is just killing everyone on my team. Like, they are sniping like a boss. Get that scrub over there. Build time, build time. Oh, got whacked. Oh, crap, 1 second. Oh. Oh, no, she's coming for me. Oh, yes, got her. Come on, he's there. Come on, I'm almost getting him. Almost getting him. Yes, got him, got him. Come on. Who's next? Who's next? There, just there, just there. Come on. Come on. Nope, they're coming at the side. Got to be careful, it's her. She's always coming. She's got in for me. Whoever this person is, like, they are gunning for me. Damn it, damn it. Oh, damn it. We just got nailed. Oh no, they've like massively overtaken us. I don't know what happened. I was doing really well. I don't know about everyone else. I guess we lost somewhere or other. Man, I was like so in the zone there. That's pretty good. All right, guys, we'll end the episode there. I think this is a bit of a longer one. Sorry about that. Anyways, as always, leave a like, comment, share, subscribe if you haven't already. Talk to me, talk to each other in the comments, and I'll catch you in the next one. Take care of yourselves and peace.